There's also a thing called latency. Latency is I do something on my phone, I type in a command or I do some action on my phone, it goes up into the cloud, then it comes back down. The trip that that takes is called latency. With 5G, that's going to happen in like a nanosecond. Our thoughts are like 7 nanoseconds. So now we're going to have the entire power of the internet in real time at our fingertips. Whoa. Like, what is that going to allow us to do? That's going to actually allow us to have true driverless vehicles, things like that. So 5G is part of the infrastructure that you need in order to truly have artificial intelligence, right? So why do you think the Chinese government spent all this time developing Huawei? Because they're owning this 5G infrastructure in a lot of parts of the world, right? So then not only, so think of it this way. I'm driving down the highway and somebody else owns the highway. Well, then you think, okay, they can't get in my car. Oh, well, what if I put a stoplight on that highway and force you to get out of the car?
Right.
Or what if I put a trap door in that highway and just have that car drop out, right? I can do that because I own the infrastructure. So this is one issue. Now, this all relates to privacy because us and Europe, we got to get beyond this transatlantic beef on privacy because we have to be able to work together against what the Chinese government are trying to implement. And that's the real threat.